Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel, Engineering Dream Made Easy. In today's video, we are going to work on how to determine the circumference of a circle given the diameter. Here we already have the circle drawn and the diameter is 8 cm, hence the radius is 4 cm. In an exam soil test, the circle might not be already drawn, so you'll be given the diameter or radius to draw the circle yourself. So moving on. The first step is to draw a line that passes through the center O and touches the circle at both ends and label it AB. The second step is to construct a line perpendicular to AB at point B. Then with the compass and the length of the diameter, locate 3 points at an interval of the diameter on the perpendicular line. First, you extend the line. Now with the compass and the length of the diameter, 8 cm. The third step is to construct a line at an angle of 30 degrees upwards to line AB at point O to touch the circle at M. The fourth step is to construct a line parallel to B3D at point M to intersect line AB at N. The fifth step is to join N to 3D, and the length of the resulting line is the length of the circumference of the circle. Let's look at the procedure again. Circumference of a circle given the diameter. Now, if there is any step that you don't understand how I did it, like constructing angles, perpendicular lines, and parallel lines, I've already made tutorial videos that shows how to do it, so I'll add the link in the description below. That is the end for today's video. Click the like button if this video helped you to do your assignment or helped you understand the topic. Also, for more similar videos, kindly click on the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to turn on notification. Thank you very much, and see you next time.